The Ascot Hurdle. It's my last call of the day and for the week. 2 mile, 3 furlong, I believe. It is. And it's a grade two. Up the top is the favourite, Eagle Has Landed for Joshua Sutherland. We've got Attorney General, Holly West. If You Want Blood, Bon Scott, Jim Murray, King George, The Lizzie's Boy, Lobbying, Western Gate, Zolano Beat, A Little Mischief, Banana Split, Black Bean, Cumber Villara, Racing. And our early two leaders are Zolano Beat and Jim Murray. Quite a few horses across the track here. Attorney General, Western Gate, Black Bean, or Benet. We'll go with Bean. Attorney General, Lobbying is up there. Holly West, caught off the track. Lizzie's Boy, Cumber Villara, King George back there. Just ahead of him, Banana Split, A Little Mischief, Eagle Has Landed. 15 furlongs left to run, 3,000 metres. And Jim Murray leads him over the fourth flight from Zolano Beat. Attorney General down on the fence, Black Bean, Western Gate. Small gap to Lobbying. Then we've got another fairly much aligned there. If You Want Blood is one of them, Banana Split. Also there, Eagle Has Landed. Saxon, down on the fence, My Horse, A Little Mischief, Holly West, King George, Cumber Villara, and Lizzie's Boy. Up and over the fifth. And it's Jim Murray. By two to Zolano Beat. Another two to Western Gate. Bean. Out wider, pushing forward as the Eagle Has Landed. And we've got If You Want Blood, Lobbying, Attorney General, A Little Mischief. And the last five are Holly West, Cumber Villara, King George, Banana Split, and Lizzie's Boy. Still Jim Murray, though. Clean set of plates. From Zolano Beat. Then Western Gate, Eagle Has Landed, Black Bean. Moving up, If You Want Blood, with Lobbying, Cumber Villara. Attorney General pushing forward, trying to get closer. We've got Holly West, A Little Mischief, Banana Split, King George, and Lizzie's Boy. Over the ninth. So there's two more flights to get over. With King George and Lizzie's Boy have dropped off the back. But it's Jim Murray in front from Cumber Villara, who now goes to the lead. Cumber Villara from Jim Murray. Western Gate, Black Bean. Holly West, Zolano Beat, Attorney General, Lobbying, Eagle Has Landed, Banana Split, If You Want Blood, A Little Mischief, King George and Lizzie's Boy, up and over the second last. And this thing's going as a winner, down to the 2 furlong. It's Cumber Villara in front. It's just a matter of can it hold on. In pursuit is Black Bean over the last. It's still Cumber Villara from Black Bean at the furlong. Western Gate, Attorney General, Eagle Has Landed, getting through with the gap at the half. I think this is home, Cumber Villara, and it will win. And it does. Cumber Villara first, Eagle Has Landed second, Black Bean I think was third. Darren Thompson, congratulations, Darren. Nice little winner there. Second, Eagles landed Joshua Sutherland. Third, Black Bean, Molly at serve. Fourth, Attorney General Paul Rhodes. And Western Gate, Jim Murray.